Hey, Dreamlord here. I've been playing Soulstice and it's been great so far, but I just encountered the first bad level. Your mission is escaping from a giant head that follows you. It looks fantastic, just like the rest of the game, but you just run into one direction and press occasionally B or LB, and that's it. It plays worse than it looks, which is a shame.